Joining us now on SSP TV News, we have Amber Ettinger. She is formerly from the Hazleton area, and Amber always will be known as the Obama girl. So thanks for joining us here via Zoom.
Thank you for having me. It's so good to see you and catching up.
Yes, lots has happened since we've talked to you. Obama's girl has happened about 13 years ago, more than a decade. So lots has happened with you. You got married, you have two children. So tell us a little bit about your personal experience first.
My personal experience. Well, I moved around a lot after living in New York for about, I'm starting to lose count because these years are just going by. After living there for over 10 years, moved to California for a while, did some acting out there, then actually moved to Atlanta, Georgia, did some acting there. And then that's when I got pregnant with my first son. And then I moved back to New York and started the family here. So I've been here now in New York again for about 3 years. Lots has changed. It's been a wild ride. And yeah, like when we talk about Obama girl, I cannot believe that it was 13 years ago. Like that blows my mind because part of it feels like it was yesterday. And then I'm like, holy crap.
That is, it's been that long. But since then, you're still working. I do see you on Instagram. So tell us about the Stay the Course films that you are now a filmmaker with one of your best friends.
I'm so excited to talk about it because my best friend Alexis Johnson, who I actually met here in New York and then met ironically in California at church, we hadn't spoken in a while. Like we were friends because we worked together here and there in New York. And then I saw her in church and I'm like, and we're like, oh, what are you doing? And we actually, to make a long story short, we exchanged numbers, never called each other, then found out we were living on the same street in California for a year and didn't know it. So we were kind of just like meant to be together. We started our film production company because we wanted to start creating our own work. We were tired of waiting around for acting projects to come our way, for, you know, the endless amounts of auditions that you have to do as an actor, and nothing comes out of it, but that's all part of the process. They say statistically, it's like 1 in 20 jobs, 1 in 20 auditions you book. So you can have 20 auditions in a year or you can have 20 in a month. It all just depends. So we just wanted to create our own stuff, our own work. So we partnered with Ricardo Perez Selsky, who's a writer and a director. We came up with the concept of a film about motherhood, about racial borders, about forgiveness. And we shot a short film in California and we're actually debuting it on YouTube. So you'll be able to stream it on YouTube. And we ran it through the film festival circuit and it was in 4 or 5 film festivals, which was really a great honor as our first film, two women filmmakers, two best friends. So it's kind of a cute thing. The reason I really love this film is because I gravitated towards it because as a mother, it shows how far you'll go to protect your children, to save your children, so it just really hit home for me. I had just had my first son. So it just really resonated. And I, you know, the film's not perfect. It's our first one, but I'm really proud of it.
So how can people see your content? How can they follow you? We like to keep in touch with our former local residents, and you're not that far from home, just in New York City.
You can actually see the film on youtube.com/2girls2minutes, and you can follow along on the journey of my mom life on Instagram at Amber Ettinger, and you can also follow our Instagram page for the film company, which is at Stay the Course Films, and our goal is to continue making more films.
Very good. Well, thanks for spending some time with us at your home. I hope you guys are staying healthy and happy. And here we are, 2021. Let's hope it's a good one.
Let's hope it's a good one.